In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play Steam games on your MetaQuest 3. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna go over all the main options that you have to play your Steam library of games on virtual reality on your MetaQuest 3. So the MetaQuest 3 itself can't directly run Steam games, but like I said, there are plenty of methods for you to access your library and play games in virtual reality. So the first one, which is convenient for a lot of people, is just to use the Steam Link application. So if you go over to your MetaQuest 3 library and you access this store, you will be able to find Steam Link. Using Steam Link, you will be able to run a game on your PC and stream it over to your MetaQuest 3. This can be done using Wi-Fi or wired. And as long as you choose either of those options, you will be able to open Steam Link, and in there you will be able to access your library. You will have to connect the MetaQuest 3 to your PC, running Steam with the code displayed on screen, and after it is done, you will be good to go. The other option that you have besides using Steam Link itself is to do a wired connection with Oculus Link. So this method uses a cable to connect your MetaQuest 3 directly to your PC. This gives you a more stable connection. You will need a USB-C cable that supports data transfer, and of course the example that I'm showing on screen is the official Link cable. So install Steam VR, you will be able to find it on the Steam store, just make sure that you have it on your library, and of course the Steam launcher on your PC. Afterwards, connect your MetaQuest 3 to your PC, the Oculus software should prompt you to allow access, and as long as you grant permission, you will be able to launch Steam VR and then access any games that you wish from your Steam library. As long as they have a VR mode set up, you will be able to play it in VR. I hope I was able to help you on how to play Steam games on MetaQuest 3. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.